You know, growing up without a father was really tough. Growing up without a father was really tough because I saw all the kids that had father and all the nice homes and nice gifts they had, and I never had a father figure growing up. So I swore to myself that one day when God blesses me with a child, that I want to become the best father that I could possibly be. When I first found out that God was going to bless me with my first child, I was more ecstatic. I couldn't believe it. Not many people know about it, but Johnette had two miscarriages. When I first saw Bailey Rose, you know, I automatically fell in love. I mean, it was just love at first sight. Today's a very, very special day to me. You know, today is, you know, the first father and daughter dance. And, you know, it's the first time I'm gonna go pick her up. You know, we're gonna get dressed up and go to the dance. I want to sweep her off of her feet, and I want to show her how a man should treat her. I want to set the standard so high that someday when she is going to date, she's not going to settle. She's not just going to settle for anybody. She's going to settle for somebody who's going to treat her like the princess that she is. Bailey Rose, Daddy truly loves you. You're my heart. I'll do anything for you. I love you to the moon and back. And whether I'm alive or dead, I'm always going to be watching over you. You changed me. You made me to a better person. I love you and thank you.